sum up, what we like is the true 4K resolution. It's an HDR10 optimized projector, the variety of picture modes, the 3-year warranty, and the great input lag. On the downside, there is no keystone correction and the fan noise needs to improve.